arrested again. The top cop at Georgia State University resigned following a second DUI arrest. The school says now former police chief Joseph Spillane was arrested in Fayette County last week. Police video from 2017 shows the former police chief first DUI arrest. You can see him taking a sobriety test. At the time, he apologized, saying, "I'm human and it happened."